This is 10th standard, 6th unit trigonometry, exercise 6.1, 5th second sum. Prove the following identities. Cot theta minus cos theta divided by cot theta plus cos theta equal to cosecant theta minus 1 divided by cosecant theta plus 1. So, ipa left hand side la, cos theta ku badala enna eduthukalam LHS. Okay. So, left hand side la, cot theta va cos by sin nu sollama, cos theta by sin theta. Minus cos theta, okay, divided by cos theta divided by sin theta plus cos theta, okay. Then idhula enna pannalam next, take LCM, so mele sin theta, appo inga enna varum illa cos theta va common a veli eduthiralam, cos theta va common a veli eduthita enna varum indha step pana, cos theta va common a veli eduthirunga. So numerator la cos theta common a veli eduthitona balance enna irukku 1 by sin theta minus 1, then denominator la adhe mari cos theta va common a eduthirunga, so 1 by sin theta plus 1, so inge cos theta get cancel, so 1 by sin theta enna sin oda reciprocal enna, yes cosecant theta minus 1 divided by cosecant theta plus 1, okay, that's all, thank you.